A former government official has admitted that Britain was caught spying 6 years ago when Russia exposed its use of a fake rock to hide electronic equipment.
In January 2006, four British agents were caught on camera using a transmitter hidden inside a rock in a park in Moscow. Jonathan Pole, then Prime Minister Tony Blair's chief of staff, has told a BBC documentary it was embarrassing, but the Russians had the British spies banged to rights.
Those are your main news stories. The time coming up to 10 past eight. Coming up shortly, Laura will bring us a full roundup of the weather today.
First, though, as our athletes gear up for the London Olympics, so too is another important team of people expected to play a key part during the Games.
It'll be working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week during the Olympic and Paralympic Games. And Tim Muffett can tell us more about what they're going to be getting up to. Morning, Tim.